his sort of sense of identity out there on the ice, and he's now got it back big time. Great feeling for him, and he's far from a back number now. Brian Joubert from Poitiers. So much appreciation from this knowledgeable audience, because so many of them know what he's been through. And he says he's enjoyed this week more than any other in his skating life, more even than when he won the World Championship 5 years ago. And a lot of people wondered whether he'd ever come back to this level, and he has.
Yeah, he's really defied the odds, because there's I can hardly think of anybody that's been through what he's been through and been so low. And got himself back to this sort of form. You could tell, couldn't you, when he was skating all week, even on the practices, there's a beaming smile, there's a relaxed look about him, and his consistency is so much better, and he feels at one with the ice again. Wonderful to see.